State University. And the reason why I chose this school is because it gives me, like, endless possibilities, like, for academics, as far as academics and athletics. I mean, it's just close to home. It just gives me so many opportunities to become successful now and when I get into college and on through out of college, even if I make it to the NBA or if I make it in academics, I become something good.
Gavin, you talked about early on when I talked to you that you said a couple of times that you were looking to do it this spring and it takes some time to do it this spring. What kind of sped that up for you, or how, you know, coming to a decision early?
When I took my unofficial visit to Mississippi State University, little did I know, I thought it was just more just like a basketball, and it was a little downslide as far as academics. But once I visited and they showed me all the possibility they had in academics with the athletic academic facility and all that, I mean, it was just great. Me and my dad, we were there, my brother, and then we just seemed like this could be a good place to learn and just to become something.
I know at one point talking to you last year, you felt like you kind of wanted to get away from Starkville because you had grown up here. I remember you were kind of firm on that. You know, at what point did you start to feel like, you know, maybe staying home, going to school here wouldn't be such a bad idea?
Like I said, it was right around that busy time, because I mean, if I look at it, I mean, most of the people that have went out, they came back home somewhere or another. So I just felt like that. I mean, I've been going to camps and stuff. And when I was off, I mean, I couldn't stay from 3 days away from home. And I just felt that it would be good just to stay at home in this environment with something that there's offered me is so good just to be here.
When did you make the final decision? Was the last night, a week ago, when?
It was about 2 days ago, actually. And then we was going back and forth reading. And then this morning, I mean, we just went on here and we did, because it was like we might as well just go ahead and get out of the way, because it's just a good opportunity, and we just can't let it pass it by.
Were there a final two or three that you considered?
Yes, sir. There was a final two. It was the weekend that just passed. It was Alabama Crimson Tide, Mississippi State University.
Mr. Callen, how about you to have him?